holiday time.
Now Tay is going to get into the zone. Drops it back. Hartman mishandled it. Tay takes over. Dropped it. Here's the shot. The goal! Michael Kempney fired it. Hit his frozen near the front of the net. And the Blackhawks have the lead. They're grabbing the puck. And it's down. He kept it going.
He is out there today. Nail Yakupov still because of that. Cannot play. Seven Blues have been affected by it, as well as coach Anna Hitchcock and assistant coach Chris Wilson. They have had it for 10 days and are working despite it.
A goal is scored on a hard shot from the point. The drive came from Michael Kempney, and it is 1-0 in favor of the Blackhawks, a minute and 2 seconds in.
This puck took a crazy bounce about 10 feet in front of Jake.